When applying for university, it seems like you don't know at all how your chances of getting accepted are. But the Technical University of Munich is actually very transparent with how they select the candidates. So you can actually find out how good your chances are of getting in and therefore how much effort you should put into all the documents that still have an influence on increasing your chances of getting accepted, like the motivation letter, the GMAT, the essay. There are basically two steps. First of all, since the process is different for each program, you first need to find the program you want to apply for. So go to the TUM website and click on Studies, Degree Programs and Degree Programs. Then select the program, otherwise simply search for your program online. Under Application and Admission, you can find the part that says how are applicants selected for admission. Click on it and it will already give you a high-level overview of the process. Mostly, you have a two-stage process. In the first stage, your GPA as well as other written documents you handed in will be evaluated in a point system. Based on the score you achieve, you will either be accepted, rejected, or moved to the second stage. The second stage is different for each program and can, for example, consist of an interview or an essay. To find out the low-level approach of the aptitude assessment, click on the link description of the aptitude assessment. As you can see, it might be possible that it is only available in German and that the English one is a bit hidden or that it doesn't exist, but still click on it. You can then copy it into a translator and you will see the exact process. In this document, you will see how you get points for academic qualifications, how many points you get for your GPA, how many for your GMAT and your essay. There's also stated at how many points you will be accepted, rejected or get into the second stage. Some programs have also an English overview, but you might have to first find it, like in a Master in Management and Technology, where you have to go to the link that says Admission Process and then scroll down until you find the English version. Have a look at the document. If this was helpful, leave a like. If you have questions, you can join my Discord to help each other out. Other than that, I'll be uploading tips on how to study effectively and how I achieved being one of the top 5% students in my program. So if this sounds interesting to you, hit the subscribe button and see you in the next one.